This is my container full of mullein. I dropped way too many seeds in here last year and I thinned it out, and I will continue to thin it out this year. I dry the leaves once I thin it out. Now, we had rain overnight, and that is what you see on these leaves. Thank you so much, Tina, the New Orleans gardener. I'm going to come out and thin some more out. I'll be drying more leaves, and I will be preparing these leaves for tea. I'll add them to my tea when I need them. Yep. Check out the health benefits of mullein.